Good morning, guys. Today is Tuesday the 26th. It's going to be 80 degrees outside, so please get outside to get some air, go for a walk. Make sure you're wearing your mask and you have your hand sanitizer, and make sure you're staying 6 feet apart away from people. But please make sure you get some air today. So today is Tuesday. That means sight word Tuesday. We're going to go over some sight words you already know. We're going to go over some new sight words. But today, we're going to start off with our days of the week. There's Sunday and there's Monday. There's Tuesday and there's Wednesday. There's Thursday and there's Friday. And then it's Saturday. Days of the week. 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 And today is Tuesday. We had off yesterday, and I hope you guys had a lot of fun with some of your close family members. Today is Tuesday. So we're going to get right into it. Sight word Tuesday. Some sight words, again, you might know, and some you might not. So we're going to start. Little. Can't. Look. Up. They. You. Yes. With. Will. Why. Who. Where. Went. We. Was. Want. Then we're gonna do digress. W H whistle w. C K sock. T H thumb. SH ship. CH chin. And last week we went over some digraphs, some SH and CH words. Shop, ship, shed, chip, chop, chin, check. That's all for this week, guys.